So you've flown so many types of aircraft, and very soon both these aircraft will be part of Indian Air Force. Your comments in the coming days about the growing strength of Indian Air Force and where you see it 5 years from now with both these aircraft flying together in Indian Air Force.
Rafale will bring a lot of capability into the Air Force. If you look at our operational capability jump, it will be huge with this induction. We must realize that it is not only the 36 aircraft which gets inducted. When we fly such missions, we always have a force packaging philosophy. And from that angle, the overall package, the strength that it gets with the aircraft capability like this is very huge. So our operational philosophy wise, we will plan to do new things in terms of what technologies this aircraft has brought in, the kind of weapons this aircraft has brought in. It will again be a game changer for the Indian Air Force from both a planning perspective, from the point of view of doing our offensive missions, and the from point of view of planning the kind of war we want to conduct in the coming years.